jump. If you love me, you'll jump. Jump, jump, jump.
There we go. Okay, now you try.
Now, let's see about all this. Okay. Put this over here, kid. Now, tuck this little nipple in there. Close up shop. There. Ready for soiling. What the? The kid is leaking out of his chest.
That's from his nipples. It's a form of lactation.
Dang it, you said it was a boy.
He is. He's simply been ingesting a lot of female hormones from his mother. It's so common it has a name, which is milk.
Oh, Lord, what did I do? Was it the fitty man I killed?
Oh, the maternity ward ceiling. Oh, it reminds me of when my son was born. And I am also reminded of when my next child will be born. Why isn't the baby with his mother?
Dee Dee Hill has postpartum depression. She couldn't even gather up the strength to put on some lipstick.
And she looks awful.
Oh, that poor infant baby. Is there something I can do?
Oh, that's all right, ma'am. You just try not to get addicted to that morphine.
You did this to my son. There's no milk coming out of this.
Cotton, stop it. You should be comforting her.
Comfort her? Comfort me.
Mr. Hill, your insurance company's automated voice says you have to leave the hospital today in 85 minutes.
But I can't take care of a dripping witch child. Can't we just stay hospitalin' until Dee Dee gets her brains back?
Well, maybe if you were the richest man in America.
More flowers, Mr. Hill? Well, don't unwrap them.
Well, why not? They told me downstairs they should be placed in water as soon as...
You, your wife, and those flowers are going home today.
Yeah, but...
Very... It feels almost intimate, right?
A new report from the Norman Lear Center and the progressive leaning organization that Define American studied not just how these portrayals look and feel, they analyzed the show's impact on audiences.
As a viewer, how does it compel you to act? How does it compel you to behave?
Researchers found that for many viewers, exposure to immigration storylines on TV could produce prejudice, particularly among viewers that don't have much contact with immigrants in real life. Experts say that's because viewers can develop parasocial relationships.
Usually we use the term parasocial to describe relationships we have with famous individuals or celebrities where they seem quite familiar to us. We feel like we know them because we welcome.
In a way, they actually reduced the workforce over time to that. So this was the biggest employer in the Mahoning Valley, which is where Youngstown is and Lordstown. We're now calling it Voltage Valley, because we not only have this electric pickup truck being produced at the old General Motors plant, but right next to that plant, there's a new LG Chem General Motors joint venture making batteries. And they're gonna hire 1,100 people this year. So the combination of this company and the battery plant will mean we've replaced about the same number of workers, but with a really interesting future, which is to bring in even more electric vehicle, electric technology companies. And one Youngstown State University is playing an active role in this in providing training on electric vehicles and technology. So this is... Right.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do it. Such a narrow sky. What is that? The sky is glowing.
It hit the membrane!
Yes, and it looks like it's being held there somehow.
How could it have crashed into the membrane and yet not have been destroyed? It would take a body of unimaginable spirit power to survive.
The strongest. That's the one I have to find.